Department of Justice now naming three major U.S. cities as, quote, anarchist jurisdictions, the labeling a possible attempt to cut federal aid to those cities. Attorney General William Barr says they cannot allow federal tax dollars to be wasted when the safety of the citizenry hangs in the balance.